I'm excited, I feel relaxed, and I'm ready to party with the best of friends. And I'm gonna go down to the river.
I feel like we're not ready to party.
I'm really not. That was an effort. Good morning, everybody. We have woken up on the head do.
Woohoo!
Do you know what? I feel like we need to explain the palaver of yesterday first.
Yeah, actually. Yeah.
Basically, right, guys, we woke up yesterday for our 6 a.m. flight at 1 a.m. and received a text that our flight was cancelled.
At 1:45 when we were leaving at 2.
2 a.m.
We were ready, showered.
Yeah, you know, like that time in the morning when it's the only time you're excited to be up that early.
Oh.
And we suddenly got this text 4 hours before our flight that it was cancelled.
It was the most stressful thing though, trying to look for another flight, and they all kept getting sold. And then the prices would go up to like £500 for one flight. And
it was didn't do that. But we managed to get here in the end, just 12 hours later. So we landed at, well, we got here about midnight, didn't we?
Yeah.
So we're feeling a bit, I just feel like I've got a hangover.
Yeah, I feel hungover. I did but like I had swim.
You know when you go to sleep and you feel like the hangover begins?
Yeah.
You had a swim?
I had a swim last night.
Oh, I thought you meant this morning. Yeah, we had a night swim. That was really
that
nice.
That was actually really nice, yeah. That was cute.
But we did have a really fun day as well, didn't we? Even though it was all a bit of a shambles.
Yeah,
with
the airport was great. And I loved the plane.
Yeah. Yeah.
Prosecco.
Oh my god, yeah, we went in the flight deck at the end.
Oh my god, I forgot
how
about that.
How cute is that? The guys that on the plane,
they were really
cabin
cute,
crew
actually,
was
yeah,
so cute.
Really cute. But I don't understand the whole thing going in the plane, like in the cockpit or whatever it's called.
I know.
It's just
some
really
people
weird.
Love it, don't they? But they invited me in and I wore the hat. But yeah, no, it was a really fun day in the end. It was just a bit of a shambles, but we're here.
We're here.
And we've just, well, I've just woken up and I haven't, do you know what I wanted to do was see the view?
With the vlog.
Because it was dark last night
and
I haven't seen it yet.
Do you know what actually killed me last night? Like I could have cried when we were having a little house tour and you looked like you could cry when you were walking around the villa. You were just like, wow.
Oh yeah, because I don't know anything that's happened. So Bryce planned the whole hen. And so I didn't know where we were staying. I don't know what we're doing yet. Apparently we have an itinerary.
Yeah, you can get that this morning. It was so, yeah, like, so cute though, your little face. I could have just taken a photo of you.
I know, really no, it's an amazing villa. Thank you, Bryce, you're the best friend ever.
You're welcome, darling. Hope you love it.
Yeah, no, I do. No, this villa's amazing, guys. I'll give you a tour.
They're not ready for it, let me tell you.
I haven't been downstairs yet, and apparently it's decorated.
Yeah, it's really cute.
So
I'm excited for you to see it. I was excited to see the view this morning.
Yeah, no,
we should go
that's
there.
The one good thing about landing in the dark.
Yeah, you
like,
don't, you
yeah, because then you it. Have the exciting moment in the morning.
It's exciting.
Should we open it? Let's go have a look.
I don't even know how you do it, though. You know, it's so fancy. I wonder, like, is it just a curtain,
two layers. My gosh.
This is our private terrace. Wait, you can't open them.
No, how'd you do it? Oh, there we go. So nice.
Oh my god, look at it.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. Look at those palm trees.
There's your mum, look, having a swim.
Morning, mum. Oh, she's got Bluey on. Come on, mum. Look at that bum.
Woo.
Show us your bum. Did you have a swim? Oh, really?
Oh, well,
morning exercise. I haven't seen everybody yet.
Can you see the pool from up here?
Yeah. So we had a swim last night, which was lovely.
This is literally insane.
How stunned. Look at you looking all bougie in your dressing gown.
Morning!
How are you feeling?
I feel fantastic.
Did you have a good sleep?
I slept lovely.
Did you? I love how you're talking straight to the lens,
I know.
Not me. Yeah, what about you guys?
I'm good. So, like, yeah, guys, hi.
No, no, you can see yourself.
I'm wearing my bathers.
It's Catherine Zeta-Jones.
Why is that the person you think think of?
Because she's Welsh.
Do you not think Ness from Gavin and Stacey?
Or Charlotte Church?
Charlotte
Church.
Okay. No, I'm just saying you look like Ness.
Can you sing P-A-A-Z?
Yeah, yeah.
Can
you
sing
what?
P-A-A-Z.
God, keep going.
P-A-A-Z.
I'm not ready for this.
No.
The tattoos, by the way, because they're so nice.
So, some lovely butterflies.
Look at them. Are they recent?
They are.
Oh, they're so nice.
And then I got these ones here. They're all really, really fine needles. So
yeah, I really like the style.
They're really like dainty. But I want to get some more.
Do you?
I want to get like a pin-up lady here, but without her boobs out.
Oh, lovely.
Just because I'm not about the boobies.
I'm not a boobie man.
Not a boob man. Not really boobs are my thing, but you know, sometimes they're cute, aren't they?
Okay, guys, we're about to go down, and I thought we'd do a quick OOTD together. So I'm gonna do yours first. You do yours first.
What do you do?
You just say like, where this is this.
This is 8 years old.
Is it really?
I had literally bought this from Primark.
Oh my god, I actually remember it.
You remember?
Yeah. Oh, no. You look so nice in it. I want you to show them your bikini.
Oh, bloody hell.
These are from Primark. I don't actually shop at Primark that often, but you'd think I do.
Did you know that people find it weird that we say Primark?
What do they say?
Primark. Oh, I think it's a Welsh thing, isn't it?
Primark.
Because whenever I say Primark, people are like, what? Anyway, I've got on my little nasty gal.
Love it, like a little trouser. Only took it 10 years to put them on.
Yeah, they're really hard to get on because you have to get your hand all the way in and then like smush them up. I was thinking that, you know, when I do put sun cream on and take them off,
oh my god,
putting them back on, it's gonna be.
If you don't put sun cream on and you tan.
Imagine.
I will.
No, they're gonna have to come off when I'm in the sun. I feel like I'm in my wedding dress, but I'm not.
That's gorgeous.
Can I come see?
Yeah! Oh my god, look at this!
Oh, you're so cool, babe.
How did you find something like that? It's gorgeous.
They're cool, aren't they?
They're really cool!
This is my Auntie Jackie. Guys, look how cute this is. Oh wait, let me show you this first. Got all these little pictures here. This table's amazing. Literally amazing, look at this. So this is our itinerary. How do you say itinerary?
Itinerary.
Oh, it's itinerary.
Bri's doing.
Was it?
Yeah.
She's so creative.
She's so clever.
Oh my god, I just noticed there's a dress code on Sunday.
Yeah.
So you guys are going gold?
Gold, nude.
No way. That's so cool. So today we've got 11 a.m. Does your mother know that you're at Bottomless, I can't speak. Bottomless brunch. 2 p.m., our last single summer with a pool party. I can't believe she's managed to put all the songs within.
Yeah, I know, she's so clever. She sent it over and we were all like, you need to go
tomorrow. Yeah, no, she actually should she?
Oh,
Dancing
nice
Queen. Yeah, oh, I'll show you those two. Dancing Queen, you'd better be ready as we're off to the club. And this is our little cocktail menu.
Look at the colour.
We've got a passion fruit blueini, mojito, and an elderflower kirkwood. These are so cute. Don't you think?
Yeah,
how cool. And these are my favourite cocktails.
Elderflower.
We've got Niall. Has everyone got a Niall?
Yeah, do you know how long? I'm sick of seeing Niall's face.
Every single one of those out.
Oh, but
it
did
took
you really?
Me like hours. I was like,
oh my god.
You cut
out the eyes, the face. Oh.
Does he know that you've done that?
No, I don't think he does.
Fab and Mum have been waiting for this moment for like a year.
It's been like this since the airport, we haven't stopped.
And then we've got some really cute little bride bits. We've all got little necklaces. I know. I love this kind of, that I've got the little bluey bracelet.
I also think necklaces are so different. Normally it's like bracelets.
Have you put yours on?
Yeah.
Oh god, it looks so cute. I like the length of it.
Yeah, like
it's like a little choker. Love it.
Are you gonna wear all three?
You haven't got yours on, Megs.
No, I think I'm gonna put Mrs. K on.
But you're
today,
not yet.
But you're not yet. Bride.
Maybe I should be bride. Do you take bride?
Yeah,
and then save that one for
save that one.
Paxos. Yeah, I'll save that for Paxos. Bucket hat. That will not suit you. That'll suit you. You suit Beckett hats.
Let me
hang your hat. No, I can't because of the bend.
Oh, well, so
this is cute. Mum. What are you doing? Oh, it's so cute. I can't. And then we've got. Hal was just saying that basically we're all gonna kiss this, right?
Yeah, you all kiss it and then sign your name and then put it in a frame.
Oh, that's so cute, isn't it?
It's the lipstick. I was like,
Emmy, you told to bring lipstick.
Yeah, I was like, what for?
That's really nice because then you could keep that forever.
I thought that was cute.
Yeah, that you're really good at things like that. Little touches. And then out here we've got Miss to Mrs. with all my bitches. And we've got some really cute photos of everybody. Literally, guys, look at this one. The eyebrows.
Yeah.
Fab, have you seen my eyebrows in this photo? Absolute shambles.
Oh, I love them.
No, you don't. Well, how can you love them? Then look at this one. Definitely mum's doing. Oh, it's so cute, honestly. So cute. And then over here we've got some more pics. Look. Me and all the girls, me and Niall. Got a little hen there too. Oh, it's all so cute. How are you feeling, mum?
Yeah, I took it. I'll go and get it. I'm just off to get it.
All right, thanks, darling.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling fab.
Mum's here after a swim this morning.
Yeah, 100 lengths.
You ready for some more cocktails today?
Absolutely. Bring it on.
Mum!
Hi, guys.
We have just.
We have good morning, just, guys. We have just arrived.
We have just arrived.
Olive.
Oh, you love an olive, don't you?
Love an olive.
No, I don't. Actually, I'm intrigued. These ones look juicy.
I know it has turned in.
Party boat.
I've got olive juice in my mouth.
No, but my
that is nice.
There's two things in the world of food that I don't like. Olives and mushrooms.
No, you do write them.
Well, I was actually really ill.
We need some olives for 24 hours. She's a fraud.
She's being olives on the plane.
Yeah, I was actually scoffing them out of your mouth. And then you finished them and I was like,
where did you laugh though? Like garlic and herb olives. And she was like, oh no. Like, you don't really like olives.
She does. Do you know what, I am.
Oh, that is a good olive.
I was going to tell you, we're at Bottomless Brunch. Half of us are here. How's everyone feeling?
Just
I feel great.
Out of 10. 9?
Once
I've
had a pizza, 10.
Oh, I'm 10. I'm 10.
You're not
hungry, I just feel a little bit tired. I feel fine.
What about you, Brian?
How weird is that?
I'm probably a 4 at the moment.
Yeah. Okay, what's with me and you?
Well, we did go hard, like, all day.
I'm fine.
Oh, I have to show them your outfit, Annie, because you look amazing.
Oh,
well, he's got the bluey bikini on, guys. It looks so good on you.
This is quite a close up of me.
Booby. You've got really good boobs. Has she not?
No, really. She doesn't like people looking.
She gets embarrassed.
She's like, oh yeah, say, Joe, just put you on my vlog. She's just like, and then bikini, I was like, they do look great.
They do look good, don't they?
Too shy.
Ladies to party! With the best of friends. And I'm gonna go down to the river.
Alright, how do I turn it off?
Hi guys,
I have just got myself ready for the evening. I'm feeling a little bit tipsy and I'm probably gonna watch back this vlog when I edit this vlog. I'm gonna probably watch back this clip when I edit and cringe at myself. But I just don't know what this vlog is gonna turn out like because I feel like I'm just dancing in the moment. But I'm not on it in my brain, so I apologize if this vlog is a little bit all over the shop. We're dressed. We are about to go out for some dinner. Then we're gonna head to a bar. Then we're gonna head to a club. It's like, I think this is like the big night of the trip because tomorrow night we're having more of like a dressy night, but we're gonna have kind of like really funny hen games at home. We're gonna have food at home. It's gonna be a bit more of like a villa fun night, but tonight we're like out. But I'm really unsure if I'm even gonna vlog any clips. So what I think I will do, if I don't, I'm gonna attempt, but if there aren't any camera clips, I will just steal people's phone videos and stuff to put in the vlog. But yeah, I don't really know exactly what we vlogged today. We went to a really fun beach club and we met so many lovely people and a really lovely bridal group. It was so nice and we were dancing on sunbeds together, me and the bride. Just like partying because we were both kind of getting married a few days apart. And their bridal party was so lovely as well. So it was really, really nice. Anyway, we're dressed. We're ready. I'm ready to party. I've got on this little very side boobie dress. This is one of the ones I rented for this trip. It's a Bamba Swim dress from Wardrobe Hire, which I just feel like is so much fun. And then Bri gave me this little headband that says bride-to-be, which I think goes quite nicely with it. But this is the fit tonight. I'm ready to party. Oh, my, I'm on low battery. Oh, it's Mum.
Yes or no?
Show the vlog, Mum.
Yes or no?
They're a bit large.
Can I take get them off?
I think you should. No, I think you look nice. Hello.
Take them off.
Oh, you look gorgeous.
They're off.
They look nice on and they look nice off. It just depends what kind of look you're going for. You're going to go OTT.
I said to Mum, it's what you feel comfortable
in. Yeah, what do you feel comfortable in them?
Some other ones which are kind of like, might go with.
Okay, show me the other ones and we'll pick between. A bit large. What do you feel comfortable in, Mum?
These ones.
We'll wear them then. Best of friends. And I'm gonna go down to the river. and then feet together, jump. Happy dance. No, in the air. Jump in the air. Feet together, like woo. Made it. Good evening, guys. We are en route. Wait, where are we going?
It's a bit of a lot. Somebody handed a flyer on the beach, and we were like, yeah, sure.
Oh, really? Is that how we decided? Yeah. Well, we're off out for some dins, and then we're gonna go to a. Oh, we're going clubbing.
Gonna lose her bag. Me.
Me.
Who's
you.
Gonna lose a passport?
Me. You. You. Who's gonna wake up in a bush?
Megan.
Bryony. Who's gonna wake up in a bush and call
Megan.
Me? Bryony.
Megan.
Bryony. Bryony used to always do that when we were younger. Oh. She'd call me and go, Meg? Meg, I think I'm in a bush.
It was one time.
No, do you know what? That was one of my favourite memories of our childhood.
It was actually one time. It was one time.
Was it just once? Well, I feel like it's a better story if it's more than once.
Every weekend, Bryony's in the bush again.
Okay. Nice.
Hi. Wait, have we vlogged together yet?
No, I don't think so.
Guys, this is Neelam. We've been really good friends since how old are we?
Thank you.
18, 16, 17.
Younger.
You were 16, yeah.
Yeah. I love her so much, yeah. But we never see each other. But
like once every 2 years.
Reunited and it feels so good.
We have really bad photos we can show you guys.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god, I showed them the photos they printed out with me with the really bad eyebrows.
Oh my god, like, it was like a little tick.
You literally were, wasn't it? Like the night tick. Just do it.
Yeah.
They don't even sell this anymore. No. Our entire weekend.
Megan, what are you shorting?
Cafe Patron.
Yeah! Cafe Patron!
Hey! Unless you know the right person.
Is this recording?
Yeah, it is.
I'm like, is this on? This is my dinner. Oh, I've got half my face.
Oh no.
I'm having a good dinner. This is my death.
Getting on the shot. Where are we doing it?
Happy Patron shot.
So who wants to make a speech here?
Happy Hen.
Me, I want to make a speech. Bye. I just want to say thank you so much for everyone making an amazing effort to come here tonight. After a lot of cancelled flights and a lot of stress, it was so lovely to all be here.
Maid of honour!
Woo! And we're so excited to make the last
one. I'm excited!
Yes!
And I'm ready
to party! Right, shots, go!
Good morning, everybody. It's the morning after the night before. Guys, I was such a rubbish vlogger yesterday. It's my mission today to get the camera out a little bit more. But it's the morning. Everyone's being a bit fruity today. Bri?
Yeah?
You feeling fruity?
You know what? I actually, all things considered, I cried in the nightclub.
Crying in the club. Wait, what's that song?
Crying in the club.
Crying in the club, getting tipsy. No, that isn't the song, is it?
Definitely not crying.
No, there is a song where you say that, crying in the club. Bri had a little bit of a moment in the club, didn't you?
I cried in the club.
She actually did cry in the club. I just came upstairs because I woke up a bit earlier and I kept coming upstairs to check on Bri if she was like awake. I came up and Bri was like, when she finally woke up, did I ruin your night? I was like, what do you mean? She was like, all I have memory of is crying and us going home. I was like, no, you did not ruin the night. Bryony was on tip top form last night. She was mum on tour.
I cried drunk.
Mum on frickin' tour, you were. Lady in red today.
Jesus, it's orange.
No, it isn't.
Are you joking me?
Is that? Oh, yeah, it is actually.
Oh, God.
Anyway, it's the morning. What's the plan today? Where's the little Mamma Mia thing? What's on
your itinerary?
My itinerary.
I took it downstairs. Do you want to go? Today, we've actually got a bit of a chill day.
Guys, look at this picture. Yeah, beach, actually.
Going to the beach.
He did say he wanted to get guys, look at this picture. I don't know how I bombed. Do you know what? I've never bombed into a pool. That was the first time.
And it was great.
And I don't know why I decided to do it. But I look really high.
And you're really good at diving. You know that video?
The bluey one?
Yeah, I could watch it like 8 times.
That was my second dive of my life, that.
Oh my God, you've got hidden talent.
I know, someone said to me, imagine your feet are tied together and tense your calves. And that's how I knew what to do.
Mm, I'll have a go at that.
That's how you do a dive, guys.
I will have a go.
Oh, actually, that's what I was going to do. I did take a picture of the Mamma Mia menu, so let me see what today says. Today says, 12 p.m. I wonder if a trip to the beach will help cure our hangover.
I reckon.
6 p.m. When I kissed the teacher, I blamed it on these cocktails. Oh, we need to make the ones that are on the menu.
I'm gonna be the bartender, basically. I'm gonna make them.
Are you? Yeah. I'll make some with you. Passion fruit bluey teeny, mojito, or an elderflower Kirkland.
So cute.
7 p.m. Fernando will arrive at the villa to cook us a very lovely dinner.
I was very proud of that.
No, that is the coolest thing I think I've ever seen. You smashed it, mate. Best maid of honour ever. Crying in the club, getting tipsy.
Crying in the club.
That's horrible. Is that the song?
Yeah, but obviously it's not crying in the club. It's like dancing in the club, having fun in the club.
Crying in the club, getting tipsy.
Are you going to have a lovely dinner? Sit down, 3-course meal. We're getting our best frocks on. going to be
rocks.
Frocks.
You're such a funny. You're such a nan. You are actually such a nan.
We're all
I'm in my bear, there's all my frock. Oh my god, I've got a long dress tonight. We're going to snazz tonight, aren't we?
Really snazzy.
And you guys are all gold.
Yeah, some people didn't get the memo.
Oh, did they not? Oh well.
Just leave them at the picture.
Right, guys, we're going to give you a little quick show around because I haven't shown you the villa yet and it's absolutely gorgeous.
We've really ruined it though.
I know, that's the thing. Look at this. Yesterday was like, you said with the most straight face, and I thought I'd actually know you well. And she went, I don't think we're actually going to fit everything in here. It's like, I looked at you for a split second, like, sorry, what?
I can't believe that was
really serious. I don't know where. Well, yeah, we need to. I mean, what happened today when you had to shower? You had an explosion or what? Got this gorgeous bath. Lovely shower.
I feel like we should have a bath.
This shower is stunning, actually.
Do you remember when we all just done bath together?
Yeah, we did, didn't we? And my little brother used to take pictures of us.
That sounds.
Not in a weird way.
We used to wear beavers and we thought it was funny. We used to do little.
We used to tie our hair up in top knots, didn't we?
A little shower.
I'll insert a picture on the screen so you can actually know what we're on about. It sounds a bit odd.
Yeah,
we've got a his and hers sink, and then it's so amazing.
This is the best bit for me.
Is it?
Yeah, like I just love our chandelier.
Oh, it's just so nice, isn't it?
We can have a sit on those chairs. I didn't realise those chairs.
Me and you just deliberate on life. Do you want to show them the office? Go on then.
I don't know, like I did just move it into a bedroom, but I guess, you know.
Yeah.
Or the lift. We'll go in the lift.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, how do I get in it? Oh, there we go.
Reminds me of your
look at that. Oh my god, yeah, it does. Yeah. Love that so fireplace. Nice. It's so nice.
I love the interior. This is how I'd have my home. Oh my god, look, they've got one of these. Am I
going
to go blind if I look in it in the sunshine?
No, is that true? Oh, wait. Get me on this end. Oh, you see me? Oh no, it's got a cover on. So this is the little hallway when you come in. Stunning. Here's where we've lost some pics there. This is the gorgeous living area. Gorgeous kitchen. Jasmine on tour. Oh my god, I thought you had a penny on then, like a chef. Then we've got our outdoor area. Everybody feeling fruity.
I actually feel okay.
And then over here we've got the gorgeous swimming pool area where we spent quite a lot of time yesterday when we got back from the beach. You were crying in the club. Gorgeous. This is Mum and Jackie, my Auntie Jackie's room.
Oh, look at that. Where's that garden?
Don't know. They've got their own private little terrace.
Jesus.
My mum literally, she went, mother of the bride, Bagsy. I was like, mum.
I need a garden view.
She was like, can I have the garden room? Oh yeah, it's really nice in here. Gorgeous. And then, is everybody out? Wait, where's Annie? I haven't seen her today. So then we've got Annie and Eva's room and we've got Fab.
Where's Annie?
And there she is. Morning. How are you feeling?
I feel fine.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Two out of two.
You look like fresh.
Oh no, I've showered.
You just look really like fresh and youthful.
Oh, thank you.
I'm really youthful. Do you not? Fab and Hall's room.
Fresh.
Right, guys, I'm going to take you downstairs. Oh wait, do you know who I haven't seen? Neelam.
Oh yeah.
She's still asleep. Did she come home with us? She was looking for a man last night. Yeah, literally, we were in the taxi home. She was like, I didn't get a guy. Like, Neelam.
God, I don't miss the days.
Back in my day. Guys, look at this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we haven't done a workout.
Unreal. Oh, yeah, I know. We should do a workout. This is unbelievable.
You know, I actually feel like this would help us.
Yeah.
I've got no trainers, though, so.
Okay, moving on. She's got a do not disturb sign on her door.
Oh wait, is that a bedroom?
I actually I don't know, that might not be. So, I can't believe you got Do Not Disturb on your door. Sorry, Nina. You got a nice window in there, doesn't she? Yeah. How are you feeling?
I'm alive.
I'm like, right. Come upstairs when you're ready. I think Hol's made some avocado and eggs. See you in a sec. Sorry, Lily.
Is it
the
waiting room?
Yeah, because it actually isn't, isn't it? What is in these ones? Is this one?
Jasmine's amazing room.
Oh,
like
my
the best
gosh.
Room I've ever had.
Look at that. Those windows are amazing.
I just love a little case.
Look at this. Oh, no. Blimmin' heck.
A stun, is it?
Stun?
Look at that. I want a bathroom like this, please.
Please. Okay, oh, my gosh. You. This is such a nice room.
Oh, my God.
I've got this house.
It's
insane. I know. It's amazing. How did you find this?
Business.
And then we've got this, I was to say gorgeous games room though.
Oh my god, it has a wine cellar. Oh my god,
but there's a projector.
Did you realise I love table tennis?
Should we have a go? Yeah, I don't think I'm actually going to be able to do it.
I'll show you. It's really fun.
Pop it.
Ooh. Ready?
Ready? Oh. That was a fail.
That looked like a tragic.
What the hell? Why can't I see the ball?
Here she is, she's turning it up. I just
I'm excited, I'm feeling relaxed, and I'm ready to be sick with the fat
and I'm gonna go down to the river. The river! I feel like that saying has been said like 10 times on this vlog already. Hi guys. We are currently out.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. Hey everyone.
Everyone's here. We are currently out.
Going for food.
Okay, Fab's gonna tell you because I'm
going
feeling
for food
a bit,
because
bit
Megan
rough.
Can't talk because she's gonna be sick.
Oh, I'm having a moment of
she's
roughness.
Having a moment.
So we're gonna go find some food and we're gonna have a bit of a beach afternoon out here, which looks lovely, doesn't it? How gorge. What's this called where we are?
Porto Bonus or Porto Bonus.
Good evening guys. We are just getting ourselves ready for our hen game and home dinner night, games night. We've all gone kind of quite dressy tonight, so this was the night that I was told to wear something long and a bit snazz. So this is the dress that I did show you in the preparing for the Hendu vlog, which is from Revolve. I absolutely love it, but I have already got a little bit of my shimmer on it. So I've been trying to rub it off because this is the thing with wearing white. It's just a shambles because it's so hard to stay clean. But all of the girls are mainly gone for like a Greek gold vibe tonight, I think. That's what they decided together. So I'm excited to see everybody downstairs. And I'm probably going to get copyrighted with this Mamma Mia music playing. But I'm going to bring you because I, again, didn't vlog anything at the beach. We were all feeling a little bit kind of like quiet and sleepy. But we had a lovely lunch. And then we sat on the beach and had a mojito and just had a chat and it was really nice. So yeah, it's been a really nice, lovely day. But I'm so excited for this evening because I'm just so excited for the hen party games. Oh, my camera thing isn't open properly. There we go. I'm really, really excited for the hen party games though, because I think we might play some like charades. We might play, well, I know that we're doing a game with me and Niall where he's like videoed some things and I've got try and get the same answer, kind of like Mr. and Mrs., which I'll show you. And yeah, just like fun, very Hindu vibe, like proper traditional Hindu. So I'm really excited. But anyway, I'm gonna go downstairs because I think our private dinner at the villa is basically ready and they're probably all waiting for me. So let's go down. Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers. Hello.
What have we got?
Barada.
Barata. Oh, have you squidged the middle bit?
Yeah.
Is this
let's see the squidge.
Trying to be Niall right now, aren't we?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
The goodbye.
The goodbye.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got chicken satay in my tummy.
I thought you were going to sing yummy, yummy, yummy.
Must be funny.
Annie's is the cheesecake. Scott, can I have that biscuit?
If you'd like.
No, no, I really.
You can if you want. Every time I eat something, Annie's like, I'll have some of that as well. So you okay?
Yeah. You'll always order the wrong thing.
I'm gonna do a Smithy. Wait, have you seen Gavin and Stacey?
Yeah.
When he goes mental over the Indian. He's like, have you seen that?
It looks like something out of
Gavin and Stacey. Gavin and Stacey when he gets annoyed when he's like, I don't share.
Yeah, that's me.
What does he say again? What's it? Who's seen Gavin and Stacey?
He's an Indian, isn't he? He's like, I have a
chicken boona. No, but he doesn't share, does he? Is that you trying to say you wouldn't share with me?
He's basically saying, he basically says,
I'm not sharing, get your own. What do you think always is
coming? I know the scene.
I know, what's the scene?
Ryan's gonna do a description of something and we've got to guess what it is just by shouting out the answer.
I'll do a bit. Go in hard, come out soft, but I never mind if you want to blow me. What am I?
I'm going hard,
and I never mind if you want to blow me. What am I?
Oh, chewing gum.
Yeah, bubblegum.
Oh, nice.
I really don't like this. I really don't like this. My tip penetrates. I come with a quiver. What am I?
I come with a quiver.
An arrow.
When did you first realise you're in love?
Oh,
is that me or him?
Him.
He told me he realised it. It was at Christmas time and he came back and he knocked on my door and he said he was never going to see another girl again. And it was Christmas. And when he went to Amsterdam, he says, because I actually don't know what he's going to say.
Oh, deep. I do remember actually at uni we were going to like jam nights and obviously people probably know about our history a little bit, how we got to become a couple, but I remember actually like we were just hugging and obviously I was really happy we were out having some drinks and then Rob Webb next was like, oh look at him, they're all loved up, and I was like,
I'm not having that.
I was like, yeah, I guess I am.
So yeah, that was a perfect thing.
I have just got back from Marbella. I don't know what, I was just editing the vlog and I realised I actually didn't say we were in Marbella. I don't think I told you where we actually were. But I just got back from the hen do a couple of hours ago and I've just really quickly tried to edit this vlog together because I'm a little bit late getting it up for my Monday upload, so sorry about that. But I had the best time ever. I'm sad it's over, but also the wedding is literally in 2 weeks. So I'm so excited to see everybody again and just, yeah, have Niall there and everybody together again. I'm so excited. But it was honestly the best, sorry, I keep clapping. I'm so tired. It was just the best time. And I think it does actually come across in the vlog. I was a little bit worried what footage I really got and whether it was gonna piece together because my brain wasn't really switched on for vlogging mode. I was very much, you know, in the moment. And it was really nice because I do think I've still managed to get quite a lot of just nice moments to have as memories and to share with you guys on here too. So I'm really glad. But I really hope you enjoyed watching. It was just so, so much fun. We actually, we had a bit of a shambles again with our flight and it was full on cancelled. So we flew back a day late, but yeah, it was all a bit of a shambles with flights. I'm hoping that everything sorts out by my wedding because I just don't want that to, you know, cause chaos for everybody who's coming out for the wedding, but fingers crossed. Anyway, I'm gonna finish this vlog here. I just wanted to close it off because I haven't closed it off yet, but I really hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much if you watched, and I will hopefully see you in my next video very soon. I'll try to be on time next week with the Monday upload. We're gonna be prepping for the wedding and just doing some other bits. Actually, we're gonna see Niall's wedding suit tomorrow for the first time, so I might bring you on the next vlog to that, because yeah, I'm excited to see him in it because I haven't seen, like, well, he hasn't even seen it yet because he was having it made, so that's very exciting. But anyway, I'm gonna stop blabbing, but thank you so much for watching. I hope you're all okay, and I will see you very soon in my next vlog.